You have everything to be proud of tonight.
Nanginginig ako eh kasi habang kumakanta siya, kinakabahan talaga ako.
Masaya, pero mas nagulat ako. Kasi dati, parang okay sa kanila, pero hindi yung katulad ng comments nila ngayon na maganda rin yung nangyayari.
Ako, pasok ka pa!
Hindi ko po in-expect na may boboto sa akin. Akala ko maboboto na sa aking family ko. Kaya parang in-expect ko na maboboto po ako last week.
From her audition, laki ng pinagbago niya.
Sabi ni Mama, mga 2 years old ako, kumakanta na daw po ako, mga Celine Dion. Tapos nung nag-high school ako, nakakakanta na ako sa mga wedding.
Binigay ko itong kata sa kanya because I know mapapakita niya pa yung swag niya.
Alan surprised all of us because I thought she can only do one type of music. Her potential is clearer to me now.
Yung song ko ngayon, kailangan talaga abangan nila.
Alan Santamaria.
Check this out, Alan. Last week, this girl, you look like and you sang like a finalist. But tonight, you sing like a star.
And she changed her look.
Yeah.
You look so well. Tonight, you're not only a star, you're the winner tonight.
You can look any way you want to, and you can sound any way you want to, and you will still sound good. I'm happy that you're part of the top 11.
Thank you, Bo.
You're in trouble.
So proud of you.
Thank you.
Hindi ko na lang sasabihin ko. Every week, sino-surprise mo ako. Although nakikita ko naman yung mga rehearsal mo, every time na live, ito. Parang first time ulit. So proud of you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So proud of
you. Thank you so much, po. Wow, Alan! Nakaka-proud ka daw, sabi ng judges. Parang hindi ka makaget over, Alan. Mga kapamilya, if you agree that Alan was not just a singer, but a star, ngayong gabi, you can vote for her. Just key in XF space ALLEN. And you can only vote at the end of the show. Thank you very much, Alan!
Thank you so much, Ma.